you for? Are you fucking kidding me? You telling me I gotta tell these motherfuckers right here that Shotgun Suge ain't get on that plane?
What's up? Make some noise. I see it's a lot of y'all motherfuckers in the building tonight, man. I just got a disturbing text from Organic telling me that Shotgun Suge couldn't make it to come battle for Rone tonight. So I got a proposition. Me being a fellow NWX member, what if I tell y'all I can hop on a plane in the next 5 minutes? Do y'all want to see DNA vs. Charron go down tonight for King of the Dot? I said, do y'all want to see DNA vs. Charron go down tonight for King of the Dot? Charron, you with it? Listen, man, don't worry about how I'm going to get there in 5 minutes, what I'm going to do to... Are you with it? Are you with it? Then that's all you had to say. I'm on my way to Canada to get you the fuck out of here now.
Here you go, man. You're in 5 minutes, man. DNA ain't gonna make it here in 5 minutes, y'all. You think DNA can make it here in 5 minutes from New York? He can't make it here in 5 minutes. Where's Shotgun Suge, man? Where's Shotgun Suge, man?
Check this. I'm pissed shotgun and show, but God, you're a hoe. You're the get lines from Charron.
You claim that he'll shoot me with a fictional Glock. You're like Organic with the title. You ain't never gonna give me a shot. Champ that this league was too bitch to replace. I put off a cannon and taken trips to the States. I went on 106 and made up for Bishop's mistakes. It's crazy how much alike we really are. We both won 5 G's without writing a single bar.
Since he's a nerd, I won't say I got that 45. I'll let that 40 spark. Just
know if it's beef, you should never surrender. Cause I rip them all apart and show y'all I don't need a singer to take away Corey off. It's round one, it's getting hot in here, and World Domination 4, y'all know my slogan. Fucking it, he's a lame. Y'all should've got me a bigger name to fucking it. Organic, I want the winner of Backstay or Arcane to fucking it. I need that title shot. Somebody bring me that chain to fucking it.
Get a gangster.
white boy and this dude's right. But you let Dizaster come to your city, call Canadians faggots, and you didn't do nothing. Now, at World Domination 2, you battled Kruger, and he exposed you for having a fake girlfriend on Facebook. And I know that shit touched his heart, because everybody in that crowd saw his face look. The president hooked you up, and you did that shit all for looks. And even though that was your first lady, you still couldn't get in Laura Bush. If they offered him a prostitute, he probably would cop one. But it makes sense why he dated Laura, because they both had issues with a shoddy shotgun. So for you having a fake girlfriend just shows that you an actual geek. Got no confidence, low self-esteem, and you a rapper that's weak. Laura starred in a horror movie. Even though that shit only lasts for a week, she was in London riding shoddy like the passenger seat. He tried to help this dick. See, you was on the verge, and this pussy couldn't sell a bit. Me, if I see men, I'll latex, cause they mad twat. So you can come squirt them with 69s. My whole team throwing back shots. My flow was too raw for Trevor. I'd have killed him on the rail, though. And since he don't roll with gangsters or G's, then I'll be strapped when I'm coming for Dildo. Charron would go off and I wouldn't black out too. But see, when I got a vengeance, I'm down to wreak carnage with that black nine. So the end of the result, and y'all be seeing him in the hospital hooked up to a flat line. Why else y'all think Organic booked me for World Domination 4? To have the best performance kill Charron at World Domination 4. See, you tried to rebuttal my shit. So get Shotty Harbor the fuck out of here. Get your fake ass relationship. Get Laura the fuck out of here. You wanna act crazy, get the spark the fuck out of here. And everything from 106 and park the fuck out of here. Get everything from your house to crib to your door the fuck out of here. How that nigga over there had to help you fuck bitches on tour the fuck out of here. I'll expose you so niggas know to junk you the fuck out of here. Y'all don't respect them, get him. And if y'all don't like them, then y'all niggas should understand. Y'all should get the country the fuck in here. Canada, y'all real, it's ugly the fuck in here. You just organic worker, get this funky the fuck out of here.
It's scary, you're the best replacement. I had to kill you in little preparation.
Domination. I had a casket for Suge, but that pussy could never make it, so I'm putting DNA in someone else's box like artificial insemination. Straight beat him to death. Fuck that. I'll roll out to Grape Street with some vets and run him out of Jersey like Jay-Z did the Nets. Shook. As a man, you can't escape it. If you whine, I'll turn a grape into a California raisin. Yo, Lush. I'll fly out to Cali with some Grape Crips and tap Shook's pockets at Battle of the Bay Six. But back to you. Stop telling girls that Drake is your dad. He's not a fan of your music. The songs you've made are just sad. No artist will collab. You're painfully bad. Even Dexter Morgan wouldn't bring DNA to the lab. Dan, you from the mean streets. Yo, Dan, he's from the mean streets. Bro, it's rough. He once saw a kidnapping, so we woke him up. Stuff. I'm rolling up to put him in a cobra collection, lay a beat down like Tony Touch. Call it some crit friends, if there's chrome to touch, I'll have you dump in a hollow like Logan Watts. But enough of that. Where are your guns that'll leave me in a casket? Taking pictures with your sister's only time I've seen you with a ratchet.
Just like yesterday, I landed right down in London, right in JFK. And as soon as I got there, I watched his battle versus HFK. Now, first I was like, this dude is crazy, this shit is cool. Till I saw him getting personal with his friend, and I'm like, this kid's a fool. Cause in the hood, loyalty with friends is one of the biggest rules. And you sacrifice that to try to get a million views. I was looking like it ain't all that funny. Cause he should get with a hit with a hollow for not knowing his loyalty over money. This nigga was spreading rumors, doing shit that was worse than a chick. Trying to disrespect your man, saying stuff that was hurtful and shit. You took your time to design those rhymes with every verse that you spit. So let me ask you, is that $400 worth all of that personal shit? I guess not. The closest you'll see me and Charlie Clips battle is that 2-on-2. Cause we friends till it's over. When I got personal with Dizaster, it's cause I didn't like him. I thought that beef would never be over. Even though we cool now, it's a saying I keep in my head till I'm dead in the coma. You're supposed to keep your friends close, but your enemies close.
Shotgun Suge and Charron, like, it was an awkward matchup, but on the real, like, you know, when you know what's so crazy? When they first started World Domination 4, before it was any battles booked, that's the one they all kept saying they want to see, me versus Charron. So I knew that it was a matchup that the people would want to see over Suge, so they were going to go crazy.
Yeah, like, throughout the year, it seemed like a dream match for
people. Yeah, definitely.
Which is very special, why it just happened so randomly. Did it go down like how you thought it would go down?
I mean, yeah, the battle Charron, I would want it to go down with less preparation because, I mean, we both known for freestyling, so that's what y'all got to see. That's what made the battle ill. Like, if we had more time, it probably would have been less freestyling and more written, but, you know what I mean, that's what people want to see.
How does your prep change when you're on short notice versus the regulars?
I mean, you just gotta think faster. I mean, that's really what it was, man. As soon as I found out, I had to start thinking of stuff. You know what I mean? It's like the average Joe, so it was really not that much you could really talk about. So I had to figure out some type of shit.
And how has this experience been, being at your first World Domination?
I mean, you know what's so crazy? I battled Dizaster, the Saurus, and I have to say, Charron is probably my best competition, honestly. So it's good, you know what I mean? I'm definitely a battler that likes competition. I don't like easy battles, so when he came with it, that's what I like. It's competitive, so.
And I know you always mentioned for like the past year you want that chain. Are you gunning for it still?
I mean, I'm still gunning for it. I mean, they're telling me I gotta do judge battles. So if that's the process, then you know, I'm with it. I'll judge it. I'll get a battle judge.
Awesome. And finally, anything you gotta say?
I mean, just keep expecting shit like this to happen, man. I just might pop up at every event, man. Just come out of nowhere.
So you basically got off stage 2 battles ago.
Yeah.
How are you feeling? Like, that was insane, man.
It was a surreal feeling because this was definitely the most nervous I've been, because if you ask anyone that knows me, Organic, golly, we were on tour, and me and Suge, what's supposed to happen? When I was talking all this trash talk to Suge, I was under the intentions it was going to happen when I was doing those blogs a month ago. I have my bars for Suge ready 2 months in advance, memorized. I'm one of those people. My memory isn't actually better than anyone else's because I've never choked yet. It's because I'm just so prepared for my battles. And then 8 days ago, Suge saying some stuff, he can't make it, and I was so upset because I put so much of my time, and like I had such crazy, it was better my DNA material, because this was 8 days prep. So then they call me up and they say, yo, do you want to battle DNA? And obviously at first I said no. I'm like, you know what, like I had these bars for Suge, I have so much hype going on me for right now, I've been on a killing spree, I can't give the fans a mediocre performance with 8 days prep on DNA. I've never, like, the unanimous battle was like 14 days prep, but I don't know. I'm just real busy right now with a lot of things in life, and you know what? They were fine with me not taking it, but I thought about it for a while. I had a lot of fans on Facebook saying they're traveling from, you know, California, Vancouver, Australia. Some people said just to see me battle. They just want to see me battle. So I said, you know, like, I have to give them something, whether DNA kills me. Well, I was expecting to get killed in there because, I mean, I was too busy. I had stuff going on that I'm not really going to talk about, but I didn't have time to write. I finished writing last night. I was like in the hotel just going over bars. I thought I was going to choke. I was choking almost every time because it was just finished. And, you know, it was just magical. I went on stage and I got everything out last second. So I was so happy. And yeah, I'm really pleased with the battle. It was a classic. And whether you think DNA won or I won, I don't care. I think hip hop won. I think the fans that came won. And I think ultimately King of the Dot won because it was a classic battle.
That's well said. Anything else you want to say?
Shoutouts to DNA. It was a crazy battle. It's weird because it's promo. We're both gunning for the title shot, but we both ended our third round with, he said, "Give me, I still want that title shot." And you heard the reaction. I said, "Pat stays next." You heard the reaction. So, I mean, the people in King of the Dot crowd, obviously they ride with me because I'm a hometown hero here. They thought I won, but I mean, I don't even care if someone's like, DNA won that, you won that. I don't care, man. I'm still full of adrenaline. It was a great battle. I'll battle whoever next. If Pat Stay wins, if Arcane wins, that's cool. If they give it to DNA next, you're not going to hear any foul words from me about DNA or the company. I don't care who they pick. I just want the best matchup to happen for the people. Even the Dizaster Arsenal battle is crazy. It doesn't matter, man. Like, I just want to do the best possible matchups for the people. So, you know, hit me up on Twitter, @CharronKOTD. Let me know who you'd like to see me battle, because I'd like to make it happen. Sorry for rambling on, but hopefully you enjoy the rest of the World Domination 4 battles.
Target the pin, Mr. Polite, all gentleman-like, sensitive type. Why? Because I discovered, hey, bitches are like, they ain't looking for love. Yeah, my sister was right, man, I'm target the pin, Mr. Polite, all gentleman-like, Mr. Sensitive type. Why? Because I discovered, hey, bitches are like, they ain't looking for love. Yeah, my sister was right.
I'm in a fresh tea, she in last night. Swear she must have been a pity in a past life. Cause she holding on. Yeah, she holding on.